But as they cross, the hands turn palm outward and then float down very gently as if you're doing this through water.